use of the body by Ozil. Sanchez up in front of him. Sanchez peeling off. Ozil wants it back. Mesut Ozil! It's three. The Gunners are motoring and Chelsea have been caught in the crossfire.
Well, they landed the first blow and they just keep landing them, Arsenal. But I think it's only right that Ozil ends up finishing it off, John, because the little turn to get away from Conte was exquisite and it just opened up all the space. Onside Sanchez, I wondered if he'd just go for the blast across the keeper, but very unselfishly, he set it up for Ozil and we all thought it was going to be the perfect volley, you know, full of power. Not quite, into the ground. It doesn't matter. Inside of the post, back of the net, and Arsenal are probably in a position they weren't expecting to be in the first half.